All right, guys, and welcome back to Fallout 4. This is the third settlement that I need to take over in Nuka World, or from the Nuka World stories.
Just one more outpost to claim. You want me to set up that job, you just say. So, what do you need?
I want to run a job.
Hoping you could arrange a job for me.
You got it. Just need the details. What job you looking to run?
Okay, so I've got to get a new outpost. I've got two out of three. I need the third, and I'm just going to go all out for it now. I don't know whether I don't know what I'm doing, whether it's the right thing or not.
I'm going to get one set up.
Sure thing, boss. You going to talk to them yourself, or should I get a crew to help you put them in the dirt?
I will do it myself. Yes. Always the right option, I think.
Should I have join you once you've staked your claim?
I see. Now, this is the hardest part. Who do I pick? The operators are the ones that I kind of wanted to side with, but I do like the pack, and the disciples' helmets look pretty cool. Look, we'll go with the operators because I understand they give you the most reward.
The operators.
Deal. They'll be waiting for you. So, where do you want to hit?
Now, there is the question. As you saw in the last video, I tried to go for the green top nursery, was it? The green... Yeah, that one. And it sort of glitched out on me. It was a little bit weird. So I'm not going to go for that one. The Sanctuary Hills, absolutely not. So we've got Oberland Station, Warwick Homestead, the Taffington Boathouse. Oh, it's all so difficult to choose. Let's go with Oberland. Oberland Station. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
He's a.
Believe
Come on.
That spot's one of yours, boss. Still want to proceed?
Okay, I believe I've already said this, but I will say it again.
Don't you ever question me.
Meant no offense. So, standard runoff job. You can scare the hell out of them, or try to buy them off. Whatever you need to do to get them off their land. Any toys the operators gave you ought to make things easier.
Got it.
You can also build a Nuka World radio transmitter at an outpost that doesn't have one.
I see.
Mind those set.
Yeah. All right. I understand. I got it.
Outposts within range.
Yes.
To consider as you plan. Happy hunting, boss.
Oh, here we go. I think we're under attack. Yes. what should we do? What should we use? In fact, you know what? Actually, I won't be able to leave until they're all dead anyway. Oh no, it's all right. He's on our side. Okay, whatever it was, they've run away. Because they're yeller. All right, the Oberland Station is right here. Thankfully, I can actually fast travel to this one. Which, again, was a bit of a weird thing from the Green Top Nursery where I just, well, couldn't. So yeah, this should be the third of all three. I don't know what to expect. A very good friend and follower of the channel called Porky Richardson has said to me a couple of times, "I cannot wait for you to get to the end. I cannot wait for you to get to the end." And I've been avoiding anyone else's playthroughs, reviews, comments, anything about the game. And I genuinely don't know what's going to happen. And I'm worried actually that you're kind of building it up, Porky, that it's not going to be as important. As I, you know, it's not going to be as entertaining as I've been led to believe. I'm only joking, mate. I can't wait. I can't wait.
Hey, you.
Yeah, I'm actually talking. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, can I help you?
Can I get up in your grill? Right. Yes, you need to leave.
There's a gang of raiders coming for this place. Mine. But if you leave right now, I promise you, we won't have any problems.
You want this place?
Oh, wow.
Not trying
that was
to
easy.
Off here, but I'm not sure that's going to work. This is home.
Oh, no, you see.
Look, I'm trying to help you here. You need to go. Now.
Oh, that's how it's going to... Fine. Take it. Place is all yours.
Thank you. Finally, somebody who just understands me. You going? Thank you. Don't let the door hit you on the way out. Right, what have we got? Convince the settlers are done. Optional, target them. No, see, I didn't do that. Oh, okay. Target the settlement with a persuasion grenade, which I didn't do. So now I've got to plant a flag in my area. Always sounds better in my head. Right. We can do the dealer thing. Haven't done that yet. No, not yet. Right, radar flags. Here we go. The operator flag. Now, these are the guys I have deemed worthy enough for this settlement. So let's stick that right there. Oberland Station is clear. You've unlocked the new rank of Wasteland Warlord perk. You can build raider dealers at your outposts. Okay. Should I do a dealership here? I mean, what can I do? This is just so exciting. Dealers, awesome. Armor, okay. Booze, okay. Chems, gear. Let's go. No, gear or weapons. Weapons, always weapons. All right, let's stick you. Sort of. No. There you go. There's another mission started called Power Play. Okay. In the meantime, would you mind awfully going and manning my weapons dealership, please? Thank you. Oh, I can store weapons. Hang on. No. That was a mistake of a button. No, it's still a mistake of a button. Alright, he's very slow about the whole thing. Can I buy something off you now, or sell something to you now? Here we go.
I just want to trade a few things.
Here we go, awesome!
Someone out. Got all sorts of goodies that ought to do the trick.
Ought to do the trick. Let's trade.
Can we trade a few?
Fine.
Oh, we can only trade. I see. What if I ask you sod this. Right, let's go see what the other mission was. We can come back and do that another time. Power play, talk to Shank. I guess we're fast travelling back to Nordhagen Beach. Need to find out what else is in store for us, but that's cool. So I think that means I've given two of these outposts to the operators and one to the pack, which probably means the disciples are going to get all upset. Here we go. Here he is. The man of the hour.
Shank.
Boss, I just got word. You need to get back to Nuka World. Now.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Right.
Bunch of dumb rabbit animals.
Mason didn't like how you were handing out new territory. Now him and his whole gang have gone and stormed Nuka World's power plant. The other bosses are waiting on you before they move in. You need to get back there before these turncoats do something stupid. Well, something else stupid.
Well, that kind of makes sense. One of those bosses was always going to be upset with me. So I've got to meet the bang bosses. The gang bosses near somewhere. Let's go. Right, meet the gang bosses near the power plant. All right. We just go straight to Nuka World. Okay, that's where we're going. I still love the Commonwealth. It's such a beautiful location. Obviously, a lot of that goes to the lighting and the detail they were able to put in Fallout 4, thanks to obviously the new hardware and upgraded graphics engine. But I just so love the Fallout games. I mean, you can probably tell, considering how many videos I've made in this series. We're up to 160 now. I mean, that is... I've never, ever recorded that many videos for a game before. I don't think I've recorded... Yeah, I have recorded more videos in total. More than this game. Because I'm nearly up to 900. Oh, wow. Or maybe even more. But I just absolutely love it. Stunning, stunning. And it never ceases to entertain me. All right.
Anything in here?
Established radio outposts. 2 out of 8 to unlock a treasure chest. Do I really need treasure? Oh, looks like there's trouble. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. There's trouble. We're going down, are we? Oh, yes. I see you. Ah, right. So the pack, the dudes with the animal faces. Oh, that's a shame. I did like their masks, but I like them better off their faces. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Head destroyed. Straight through that whatever grill that was. I was going to say, get up in your grill. She's literally wearing one. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, all right. He's a little horny. I'm going to get the horns off him and the rest of his head at the same time. Awesome. All right, so I think we... Where do we have to go? Let's just check the map. Hold on a moment here. I don't want to try... Ah, okay. Oh, no, not that way. All right, it's a long way over there. All right, let's head to the Dry Rock Gulch Theatre, because that looks like it's nearest... the way to wherever I've got to get to. Oh, I'm almost ridiculously overexcited about this. All right, here we go. There's plenty of areas around this map that I have not yet decided to, you know.
Here's my favorite deputy.
Hello, dude. Right, we haven't got time to talk right now. I've got places to see and people to do, if you know what I mean. Looks like we have to head up to this building. Now that's a first. That is not so. I'd seen that from atop the treehouse in Safari Adventure places. Something out there. Oh no, there's something out there. You guys go and deal with it. I'm gonna. Ah. Oh, okay. There's something out here too. Oh, and there's another one. A gangrenous feral ghoul who was met. His ghoulish end. Oh. There's always more than one. You're gonna regret this. Alright, I'm gonna hot foot it. If this is just about taking a few ghouls out on the way to my destination. I'm so sorry. I was tripping over my own words there. Then, maybe I should just get on with it. Ah, what do we have here? Some kind of makeshift shelter. I've still got to get all the star cores left to be able to power that place up. So cool. It'd be so cool if we could actually power up the whole of Nuka World and use it. Ride on it. I mean, there's things in there that I want to do that I have yet... Yeah, that I have yet to, and it seems like you should be able to, or at least I will be able to. Ah, here we go, here we go. Like
Mason's dug in pretty well up there.
I knew that nut job would turn on us sooner or later. So, are we storming the place or what?
Both of you shut up. We're about to find out. The boss is here.
The boss? Who's the boss? That's me. I'm... Excuse me, why are you not... Are we not done? Can I talk now?
Nisha.
It's about time you got here. The pack's officially gone wild.
Okay. Should I be sarcastic? Yeah, go on now.
God damn it. Sometimes I swear this is like taking care of a bunch of children.
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that, because we've got bigger problems. While you were gone, word came back from the Commonwealth that you're favoring the disciples and the operators. Well, surprise, surprise, Mason wasn't exactly thrilled to hear the news.
He and his gang forced their way into the power plant. Now they've got the entire place locked down. We can't let him get away with this, boss. And we all want to crack at those loonies.
Damn right we do.
Look, it's your play. We'll follow you anywhere. But you have to swear to us that Mason pays for this with his life.
Oh, I see. So we have to kill the leader of... Well... Is there another way?
I hate to lose the pack. Isn't there some other way?
They're already lost. Mason killed some of our own. And our code says he needs to pay for what he's done.
I like the way Gage, standing behind me there, looking very judgmental, didn't like that. Well, sod you, Gage. Anyway, I'm not in it for you, I'm in it for myself. I guess... We don't have a choice, then.
Doesn't sound like he's giving us a choice. We have to take him down.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Okay.
To clean house.
Let's go.
You're back, boss.
Yes. Of course you do. Okay, so I kind of thought this was inevitable, that at least I'd have to side with one gang, but it looks like I'm going to be able to side with two. Which is really cool. Okay, on we go. Just lost the Nuka World signal. I'm going in the right direction. Oh no, it's up. Oh yes, no, this is all good. All good. I better watch the AP though. I'm expecting a battle here. Oh, just look at this. Oh, hello. Sorry about this. That didn't work. Oh, that was beautiful. I like that one. And another. That was a fine shot, sir. Sorry, I'm doing Codsworth's announcements for me. Oh. I do love the colours of their guns. That's where the pack have really got it right. They know how to camo their weaponry. However... Oh, we got a legendary. Now, this should be interesting. Actually, they are actually doing me a hell of a lot of damage there. I am not dying right now, thank you. In which case, I'm sorry, it's coming out. Blind? Oh, I'm so sorry. Yep, I'm about to die. Please don't die. Yep. Wow. Okay, I'm so sorry. This is terribly confusing. Okay, she's pretty well damaged. And now, very dead. What did you have? A fortifying pack stuffed right leg. Oh, look at it. It's gorgeous. Look, they've gone to so much trouble to make it look all decorated and stuff. I would be so proud not to wear that, but I'll take it anyway. Alright, there's more up top. Let's get inside and find out how we can take this place down. So, the pack becomes our enemy. At least I have two other gangs with, well, three leaders, funnily enough. Four if you consider myself and Gage as some kind of weird outsider in all of this. I should probably be using my child, my December's child. Oh, all right, maybe not so much then. Oh God. Jesus, we got rumbled by a legendary straight up.
You're dead.
Oh my word. Absolute gang brawl there. An assassin's pack right bone leg. That is a new one on me. Look at the shape of this. It looks good. Is that us throwing grenades? I suppose it makes sense if it is. Oh my word. Oh, I didn't check my health. Right, we have to be stronger than this. Come on. I can beat these guys. I can murder these guys. I'm not having this. Where are you? Oh, okay. Yep, there we go. That's the initial attack. Fine. Are you done? Oh crap! The legendary was right there. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, you up there? A pack pillager. I like that. Who is doing that? Oh, I see. So, grenades from above, huh? Is he on our side? Yes, he is. Sorry. Brutally murdering my own friends here. Hunter's metal left arm. Oh, I think I've got a billion of those. I will not be taking it. Can I? Oh, I have to. Oh, here we go. Come on then. These pillagers are quite powerful. Actually, really powerful. There's a whole stack of them upstairs that I can't take out while I'm here. Whoa! Wow. Okay. These guys are clearly harder to beat than I was expecting, to be honest. I'm glad I've brought the shotgun. It may be OP, but I will take it right now. Oh, hello. Yes, you didn't last long. Well, you did, actually. Well done to you. Okay, there's loads of them downstairs. I don't think we've got any more up here. Oh, that's another. I like the hat though. Look, woolly hat, beautiful. I almost like I want to meet these guys before they shoot me. They all look so different. Oh, look, the souvenir sloth toy is dry humping the new Coca-Cola bottle there. So romantic. I'm almost embarrassed to have arrived at that delicate moment there. Oh. Where? Who was that? Oh, wow. Yes, go on, take him out. The three of you just standing there watching him shoot me. I always hate that. A swift shotgun to the back of the knee. Wow. And he's just gone flying across the room. The slog has sent supplies to my outpost. Oh, okay, very nice. Thank you very much, the slog. Right, where are we going now? There's one over here somewhere. Oh no, look at that. It was a trap. But we do have a terminal. There's a security door right here. All right, we can do this. Dud removed. Oh, there's another. Let's try one of these words. Legends. Oh, okay. There's another dud gone. So we've got one letter from Legends. Yeah, that could work. None. Right. So the S on the end is definitely not correct. Another dud removed. Oh, we got one up here as well. Okay. Oh, is this one another one? No, already did that one. Sorry. Memory is about goldfish level at the moment. Okay, so, Legends Ravages, right. So, it's got to be on this side. Garbage or Emperor. Emperor, it's got to be Emperor. Sweet. There we go. Sweet, we're in. Oh, wow. X01 Mark III power armor. Look at it. It's beautiful. Oh, it's gorgeous. I should, shouldn't I? Oh, go on then. I don't normally like power armor. Have I got a... I'm sure I had a light on this thing. Where's my... Oh, for God's sake. Ah, there it is. Okay. The circle button on the PS4, of course. So I don't normally like the power armor in this game because you do end up traipsing around like... Honestly, it's so... so slow. However, it's a little bit different now. Where am I supposed to be going? Yes, you're right, Gage. But actually, where am I supposed to go? It doesn't tell me if it's up or down. You see, this is another reason why I don't like the power armor. I can't tell what direction my target is in. It's stupid. Let's have a look around here anyway. I can only assume upwards. Oh, for the
got it.
All right. Okay, not very much in here. A little bit disappointing. Hang on a minute. Alright, let's check the... Hunt down a kill Mason. Oh, I see. Oh, we're in the right place. So we need to go up there somehow. Up was good. Up was always right. It's gonna get harder then, by the look of things. But that's okay.
Here we go.
Oh, pack waster. Yeah, I can hear you. I hear you, buddy. Where are my buddy? Where are the rest of my friends, anyway? Oh, hello. They are pretty violent, these people. Oh, we had a legendary down there, did we? I can say, though, he has mutated, whoever he is, and is still alive. And is still alive. Was still alive. Wow. Look at the state of his face. He's like Joker. Poisoned, poisonous calibrated powerful sniper rifle. That is pretty decent. That is very decent. It looks stunning. I like that. I like that a lot. And what do we have with it? Nuka Cola Quantum and all the trimmings. That's fine. The poor guy's newsboy cap. Oh, hang on. Nuka power recipe. I think that's a first. Oh, hold up. System status. Station power up not recommended. Okay. 428 meltdown. We submitted a full report last week explaining the whole series of failures that resulted in who knows how much contamination. Why wasn't the park opening delayed? Oh my word. After consulting our corporate offices and careful examination of the events, it's been determined that on-site evaluation of the Class 7 event was performed incorrectly, and that the incident was not nearly as severe as initially feared. The good folks at corporate assured us that everything is great. We're going to have a great season, and ask you that please read through pages 94, 107 of your employee agreement, specifically with regard to the dissemination of any information about your work here at the parks. They'd like to remind you that discussion of any events on park grounds is violation of that agreement and could result in administrative action. Thanks all. Let's have a great year. Okay. Ah, Nira. Please send another message up the chain. That damn robot has been found 3 times this week banging into the exterior security doors on the power plant. The thing needs reprogramming or something. Does anyone understand how much havoc it could cause if it got inside and started bumbling around near the controls? I don't know about you guys, but I think that thing is creepy as hell. Now, I do tend to agree with you about Nira. It's weird. A walking bottle. Upgrades. What is it going to take? 8 years now since the last plant overhaul. That's before Galactic Zone even opened, and we all know what a power hog that is. Saunders says the last inspection was a joke, that the guy never really even took a good look at the equipment. Just sat in the control room jawing with the executives, then signed the paperwork and went on his way. We're going to have some massive problems really soon. Wouldn't the company rather spend a little money now on upgrades than a ton of money on fixes and PR later? Okay. Employee snack breaks. I've been asked to pass along the message from corporate. They're concerned that folks are bringing in and eating too much outside. Non-Nuka branded food and drink for their breaks. They'd like everyone to please consider buying their break time snacks from the park itself. It's not mandated right now, just a suggestion. Let me know if you have any issues. Additional shifts are available. Okay, since we're coming up to the end of the season and we're a little short-staffed already, what with Carlson being fired and all, I just wanted to put it out there that we've got additional shifts available for anyone looking to make a few extra bucks. We're doubling staff here at this plant for the last 4 weeks of the season leading up to the park's Halloween Spooktacular event, which, as we know, is a big one for corporate. If you'd like to sign up, the forms are in the office. We'll be offering time and a fifth for pay. Wow. So it's a pretty great deal. Wow. Time and a fifth. That's not a great deal. It's better than normal pay. But bear in mind, am I injured? Why am I limping? Am I injured? There's something wrong here. Wow, look at the mess. The sloth. And the man and the lady have seemed to become one down there. Okay, I'm getting out of this suit. It was nice, but I'm done. I don't like the power armor, really. I just can't get on with it. Anyway. Oh, hello. He needs to be shot a bit. Yep. That was so worth doing. No, dude, don't get in the way. Oh, he's such a... Oh, he's such a blooming kill hog. Anyway. I'm so sorry. I think I'm taking this game a little too seriously right now. Alright, looks like Nuka World upstairs is where we have to go. Oh, no, please. Please don't be the end of the game. I don't want this to happen. Oh, I see. Oh, so this is where they went to. At least they turned up. Nisha? Mason! There he is. Well, let's take out his arm. I've got a critical built up there. Yeah, his arm is pretty much destroyed. One of our guys is throwing those triple grenades. They are very, very cool. And here he is. This is it, Mason. Please go my way. I want to be the one to take you out. And I will do it. If they can just leave him alone for a second, let me take him. He's mine. Critical hits. Oh, we got the strike. Come on, it's only got to be one or two more shots. It's done. Mason is down. Plant control room key. So a few shells. I'll take those. Thank you very much. Frag grenade. Proceed to the control room. A Yao Guai finger necklace. I think it's only fitting that I wear such a thing. And Mason's outfit, do you know what? That's a rare thing. I'm going to have that. Sorry, old boy. I know you're now sitting there stark bollock naked with your ass to the sky. It was entirely my fault. But you had something I wanted. Now, how do I don't want to... No, no, that is not the way to go. That meant certain death. There's a key. Aha! Here we go! The control room. Okay. I know there's a button over there. I'm just looking around for something else. Okay, that's a very, very scary looking... What, vampire lion of some kind? Alright, I'll take these tickets. Okay, there's a button to push. I'm a little sort of frightened by this. The main power switch. Oh, look! Wow! Oh my god! Nuka World is back online! Oh, would you look at that! Wait, what's that noise? Nuka World Power Oversight Terminal. I don't know what that means. This is good! Nuka World is powered up! Everything's on! Oh my god! Does that mean we can ride all the rides and play all the games and everything? Let's check this terminal here for a second. Oh, this is so cool! Alright, as per management direction, all incidents require proper doc... Yeah, alright. Incident type, main power failure. Lighting test for upcoming Halloween spooktacular event tripped the main breakers. Employees would like to note that repeated complaints have been entered regarding the power load of said event on an aging system that has not been updated in at least the last 7 years. Okay, this isn't sounding good. After hours, system failure resulting in full reboot of all power relays. Employee error cited as primary cause. C. Carlson has received second reprimand. Oh my god, right. Carlson, again. 90-second sag resulting in electrical mechanical malfunctions across galactic zone. Fault traced to vomit on exposed wiring on handy scrambler. Recommend that splash guards be installed on all critical systems to prevent future incidents. Somebody threw up in the electronics. Oh dear. Right, what's this one? Notes. They had to force a shutdown. Critical failure of redacted due to a series of events starting with redacted. Blockage in secondary pump system followed by PORV in redacted stuck in open position. This resulted in loss of redacted M3 of coolant and possible leakage of redacted into Park River. I'm guessing that word redacted has been changed from four-letter word beginning with S ending with D. Update. Corporate review of this incident has determined that no major faults can be found. Incident was mischaracterized as a Class 1 failure, when in fact it was merely a Class 7 event. Park operation can continue as normal, and this should not affect the upcoming season opening. Well, that's a relief. All prior report data sent to corporate headquarters. Retain local copies pursuant to procedure 023.C. Okay. Well, I guess we need to talk to Gage here. Dude.
Hey, what's up, boss?
We need to talk, right?
Look alive, Gage.
Nuka World. All lit up. It's goddamn beautiful.
I know. Oh, getting sentimental? It's just a park, or it sure is. No, it sure is.
It sure is. I haven't seen any place like it in a long time.
It ain't just the lights, boss. Now that Mason is gone, most of the pack has been taken out, there's not much left to stop us.
Stop us doing what?
One hell of a mark on the Commonwealth. There ain't a soul from here to Diamond City that hasn't heard of us. And despite what happened at the power plant, the rest of our gangs are stronger than ever. I took a big chance helping you take down Coulter. Glad that paid off. You know the real difference between him and you? The reason that the rest of us are behind you. You were willing to bleed for us. You put your neck on the line to get us ahead in this shitty world. And believe it or not, that means something to us.
Well, I don't know what to say. Hang on. What do you really want? That's a very good question to be asking right now, but should I ask this?
Okay, I can tell you want something. What is it?
I'm serious. I don't have an angle here, boss. I meant every word I said. So I guess the next move is yours to make. With the power to the park back online, you might want to cover old ground and see if you can get into some of the places that were cut off. Or maybe hit up Shank and take out a few more Commonwealth settlements, if you've left any standing. Oh, and of course, you could always lend Mags or Nisha a hand. I'm sure they have plenty of jobs to run.
Oh, awesome. Caps you promised. That's a good question. What about the pack?
What about the rest of the pack?
If there's any left, they're like wild dogs off the leash. They'll be pissed about Mason and looking to get even.
Well, that's okay. I can take those guys out with a couple of shots, but what about that money, huh? We talked about that money.
What about all those caps you promised?
If you think I'm holding back, you can turn out my pockets. Just check out that strong box in the fifth-top grill.
Okay.
You keep producing at our settlements, and the gangs will keep adding to your stash. Good enough.
Oh, don't be be sarcastic.
That's all. While I'm at it, you got any laundry that needs to be done?
Like I ever bother changing clothes.
Okay, that's fine. I do love how, although they sort of noticed and recognized the sarcasm, they just let it wash right over them.
Sounds like we still have plenty of trouble to get into. I guess we better get started.
Then I guess that does it, boss. You point the way and the gangs will follow. There's plenty of caps out there just waiting to be taken. And as long as you keep bringing them in, we'll have your back.
Oh, wow. Trophy and power play is done. Silver trophy as well. Having favored the disciples and the operators, you have gained the chosen disciple and the ace operator perks. How cool is that? Power play is done. Gage loved it. Well, of course he does. Look at him. Started cleaning house. Destroy enemy outposts. Oh, we've got one to deal with. Well, that is interesting. Speak to Shank to run jobs in the Commonwealth. I could do that. But look, Nuka World is lit up. Please mean that I get to go on rides. You can see that the lamps have been lit. The electricity is restored to the park. Surely that means I can go on something like a roller coaster or that car ride wherever. But anyway, in the meantime, there's a couple of more missions to do. We're not done with Nuka World just yet. But the main story, I believe, is done. Gage, it was a pleasure. Everyone watching, thank you so much for watching the series so far. I've absolutely loved this DLC, and I know we are, well, clearly, many, many episodes in, and thank you so much for sticking with me. I will see you very soon, hopefully in the next episode. We've got more games coming to the channel in the next couple of weeks. Mafia 3. What else have we got? Oh, God. Watch Dogs 2. Battlefield 1. And, of course, Dishonored 2 as well in the next couple of weeks. So, guys, please take care. I will see you soon. Remember to hit the like button and share with your friends if you can. Subscribe if you're new. I will see you in the next one, hopefully. Take care, all the best, and good night.